Central Park, the 8:44 is here, running is heat 3 of the Sunday night standard favourite. In the stripes, Queen Tammy. Central away and racing. And 4, Windmill Rover broke best. 4 leading to the opening corner, ahead of 1 and 3 and 6, and then came 2 and 5. Into the back straight there, Queen Tammy slightly inconvenienced by the 3 dog at the bend, and the 6 is now last. 4 led them past halfway, Windmill Rover, but 1's on its case. Ballymac Osby draws on terms, went to the lead, Ballymac Osby. 1 from 4, 3's come with the late run, Kingsbrook Glynn, then 2, 6 and 5, but it's Ballymac Osby again here at Central Park. It's 1 who goes on the beat at the 3, with home in 3rd, trap 4. 1 beat 3 and 4. Ballymac Osby continues that excellent record at the track. Beat the 3, Kingsbrook Glynn. And back in 3rd, the 4, Windmill Rover. 1 beat 3 and 4 at Central Park in the 8:44.